Hi and welcome to MTV Soul to Soul. Do you remember when you had time to smell the flowers? Do you remember when every day seemed fresh and new? Do you remember when you last took a long, deep breath? More and more people caught up in urban life are looking for alternative solutions to fight stress. And the latest mantra is the art of living. It combines yoga, meditation, and rhythmic breathing to nourish the body, mind, and spirit. Sounds complicated, but those who have done it swear by it. So let's go find out more about the art of living and the man who started it all.
Life is enthusiasm, life is joy, life is love.
The basic course is like the hors d'oeuvres, the introduction to what you can, what are the possibilities your body has when you meditate. The advanced course is a very beautiful 5-day workshop in which we go through silence, we do deep meditations which involve hollow and empty meditations, where you transcend the physical level and feel the difference in the subtle being of your system.
Sudarshan Kriya is based on the understanding that 90% of our toxins are flushed out by the breath, but we use just 30% of our lung capacity. We have very powerful breathing techniques like the Sudarshan Kriya, which enhance the lung capacity and thereby you flush out more and more toxins.
The art of living has made spirituality hip and cool. From models to film stars to new generation industrialists, everyone is endorsing it. This makes for great publicity and also helps to sell it. But whatever we say, there's still plenty of people who want to master this art.
With Art of Living, my focus was good. I mean, I am an engineer right now, and my 4 years of engineering just swiftly passed by.
One more thing which I gained through the course was a lot of concentration. The stuff which I needed 5 hours to do, now I'm able to do it between 2 to 3 hours.
What intrigued me most about Art of Living was that it didn't pertain to any one religion. It's catered to all, and the beauty of it is that it doesn't have any rules and regulations. I mean, everything is so cool. And you still, you know, kind of touch base with yourself in a very, very chilled manner.
It's always been a very, very integral part because many places, many traditions of meditation, they become very serious. The youngsters don't get so involved. Here, it's essential to realize that having this kind of knowledge is to make your life a celebration.
This is much, much better than a disco.
I like this. This is a different experience. You get energized when you sing all those bhajans.
In disco, you need alcohol to get drunk. Here, you just need the music to get drunk.
The art of living seems much more than just a new age fad. Today it attracts thousands with the promise of tranquility and inner peace. Now whether a 6-day course can do that is for you to experience and find out. Till then, keep breathing, stay healthy and tune in again to Soul to Soul. And welcome to MTV Soul to Soul. Do you remember when you had time to smell the flowers? Do you remember when every day seemed fresh and new? Do you remember when you last took a long, deep breath? More and more people caught up in urban life are looking for alternative solutions to fight stress. And the latest mantra is the art of living. It combines yoga, meditation, and rhythmic breathing to nourish the body, mind, and spirit. Sounds complicated, but those who have done it swear by it. So let's go find out more about the art of living and the man who started it all.
Life is enthusiasm, life is joy, life is love.
Thank you.
course is like the hors d'oeuvres, the introduction to what you can, what are the possibilities your body has when you meditate. The advanced course is a very beautiful 5-day workshop in which we go through silence, we do deep meditations which involve hollow and empty meditations, where you transcend the physical level and feel the difference in the subtle being of your system.
Sudarshan Kriya is based on the understanding that 90% of our toxins are flushed out by the breath, but we use just 30% of our lung capacity. We have very powerful breathing techniques like the Sudarshan Kriya, which enhance the lung capacity and thereby you flush out more and more toxins.
The Art of Living has made spirituality hip and cool. From models to film stars to new generation industrialists, everyone is endorsing it. This makes for great publicity and also helps to sell it. But whatever we say, there's still plenty of people who want to master this art.
From the big things to the small things, it's not just, I can't just say it's A, B and C. In all aspects of my life, it helped me be more complete and more fulfilled. Best thing about it is simple, it's easy, it relates to life today.
With Art of Living, my focus was good. I mean, I am an engineer right now and my 4 years of engineering just swiftly passed by.
I cannot sit and explain it to you. It just changed my entire world. My entire perspective changed. And it made me so much more positive and so much more confident of myself.
It's always been a very, very integral part because many places, many traditions of meditation, they become very serious. The youngsters don't get so involved. Here, it's essential to realize that having this kind of knowledge is to make your life a celebration.
Your home is in my heart.
Much, much better than a disco.
I like this. This is a different experience. You get energized when you sing all those bhajans.
A disco, you need alcohol to get drunk. Here, you just need the music to get drunk.
The Art of Living seems much more than just a new age fad. Today, it attracts thousands with the promise of tranquility and inner peace. Now, whether a 6-day course can do that is for you to experience and find out. Till then, keep breathing, stay healthy, and tune in again to Soul to Soul.